Here's the hatchery, look at all the different sizes in each set. Here we go, the bigger size on this side. We'll go up there, see the cave here in a little bit. Actually, the cave's right there. Here's a little larger trout. Look at all big this one here. And that roaring river for our country. There you go, look how big those trout are. Oh man, that's it. These are nice to catch. They're all right there. Just getting bigger further down you go down here. Here's some big ones. Those be nice to catch. Look at those big ones. There we go. Here's the little ones. There we go. Thousands and thousands of them. Look at this. You guys just have to put on a pause if you want to read it. Now, let's go to the cave. Following the rocks. In this area, you're not allowed to fish here. Just along the river over there you are. You can see it's a good sized trout in here. Water's clear. Sunrise, I mean. There's sunrise. Beautiful. If you can see that, you'll see a bunch of huge trout right up through here. Oh, there we go. There's some good sized trout. Oh, look at these. Yeah. Probably need more sunlight to see a lot better. There we go. Hello, it looks pretty good. There's the cave. Look at all those trout. Just thick. Deer Leap Trail. We're gonna go up this way. You're supposed to view that on cave from the very top. So let's take a look. A little chilly this morning, but that's all right. I'll be out there fishing here a little bit. I went at the lodge, ate a good breakfast, and then got my permit tag thing you have to get every day when you're out here fishing. Out of shape. Try and get up here. Whew. Do this every day, you'll be in good shape. Alright. Getting closer to the top of that cave. Hard to see. You see the water. About there where you can see here it is. She is. Here's another area. So go all the way top, see what look up above this trail. Thank you. Whew. Long ways. Go top this hill. Then I'll call it good. Turn around, call it rest up, and go back fishing. Sorry, I'm breathing hard. I'm out of shape. Been out of shape for a few years. So, that's what happens if you don't exercise regularly and you let yourself go. Wow, I call it good here. All you do is climbing up there. Be neat to see. But like I said, I came here for fishing. And this hiking trail is cool. But you just, but that's alright. Signing off. Catch you over there. On the other side, catching some trout, or at least attempt to. This Wild Bill Adventures Outdoor. Woo! Woo! Trout. Snap the line. There we go. Good little fish.